Hi, I'm Brooke DeWitt, and I lead product marketing for CameraKit, Snap's AR platform and SDK. In today's session, we'll walk you through some incredible CameraKit integrations from brands across a variety of industries to bring to life the impact that AR is making for our partners and their businesses and in consumers' everyday lives. Augmented reality is a powerful technology that immerses people in the world around them, enabling them to experience and interact with their environment in new and inspiring ways. On Snapchat, more than 250 million people use AR daily, on average, to connect with their friends and their loved ones, shop, learn, and so much more. All of these augmented reality experiences are built within Lens Studio, a free AR development tool and engine that gives you access to industry-leading technology so you can create your own custom AR experiences. The range of what you can create in Lens Studio is nearly limitless, and we want to make it as easy as possible for you to share your creations with your customers, regardless of the platforms that they're on. 3 years ago, we launched CameraKit, Snap's AR platform and SDK that enables our partners to distribute bespoke AR experiences built in Lens Studio into their own mobile applications and websites. CameraKit enhances how consumers engage with their brand while growing their audience and businesses. With CameraKit, the same technology we've created to power AR on Snapchat can be used in any third-party application or website, which means that the same technology that powers your favorite lenses on Snapchat can also be used to power use cases for AR in entertainment, travel and tourism, education, and more. This year, we've been incredibly inspired by the innovations driven by our CameraKit partners across industries and the wide variety of use cases for augmented reality that offer a range of experiences for consumers around the world. CameraKit and AR have helped transform industries and change the way audiences interact with and experience businesses. AR is redefining how we look at and participate in live events, education, and travel, even the way we interact with one another. AR can help consumers visualize and interact with the world around them to deepen their connection with the environment, learn about the history of a specific location, or even hear directly from historical figures. AR has redefined the way that people experience history, connect to different cultures, and ultimately understand the world more deeply. It can even bring to life histories that have been forgotten in our day-to-day lives. Take DReal, a Turkish company that incorporated Snap AR into their mobile application to offer consumers a way to journey through various historical and mythical worlds through AR experiences. DReal's mission is to enable users to access information about both the past and the present simultaneously. By partnering with local tour operators, DReal is redefining the way today's younger generations access entertainment and education, as well as how we experience and conserve our heritage. In DReal's AR experience, any place, from a historical site to your very own living room, is transformed into a journey through time. But you're not traveling as a passive audience member. Instead, you become the main character, traveling as far back as 3,000 years ago. By integrating CameraKit into their platform, DReal is redefining tourism, education, and entertainment. Using Snap AR technology, including custom landmarkers, which enable you to anchor AR to a specific location, DReal brought their vision to life with highly accurate architectural resurrections. DReal's internal team of art historians, architects, XR developers, and 3D character designers taught themselves to use Lens Studio to build a series of AR experiences that range from the ability to complete historical objects, provide highly accurate architectural resurrections, and enable consumers to interact with both animated and dubbed historical characters. They can visit the Hippodrome of Constantinople, take selfies with historical figures like Alexander the Great, and more. DReal was the first CameraKit partner to use Snap's Unity wrapper, which was crucial given their background in game development. Leveraging the Unity wrapper was essential to their shift toward creating advanced AR experiences in Lens Studio that suited their specific needs. The Snap-provided Unity wrapper enabled them to run Snap AR lenses within their Unity-built application. This integration enables C# authoring in Unity, as well as real-time communication between the two environments through a native communication layer. This ensures Snap AR lenses can actively pull in real-time data and inputs from the Unity-powered application. The wrapper is a big step towards supporting developers building and managing apps in Unity who want to incorporate Snap AR experiences and reach consumers in the environment that's right for them. Additionally, DReal leveraged Snapchat's extensive reach to tap into an audience of more than 250 million Snapchatters who engage with AR each day on average. By distributing their lenses organically on their public profile and through sponsored ads, DReal was able to boost awareness, app installs, and growth of their application. Another strong example of a company utilizing Snap AR in arts and culture is Factory International. They work with various artists and cultural venues across the world with the ambition to be able to share artists' work and profiles amongst international players. The Factory International team recently launched Aviva Studios, a state-of-the-art multi-use venue for theater, dance, music, exhibitions, festivals, and commissions across different art forms. When thinking about how to build and grow a digital audience for their exhibitions, Factory International turned to incorporate Snap AR into their brand new built app, specifically to align with the venue opening. Interactive experiences are core to the venue's offering, and their latest digital project, Factory Settings, offers artists a platform to create new work in augmented reality. Utilizing Snap AR, Factory Settings sets out to open up a new dimension to Aviva Studios through inventive and playful virtual experiences that allow audiences to see the venue through the lens of different artists, while also providing interactive experiences that can be accessed anywhere in the world. CameraKit was a great solution for Factory International, given its low overhead for artists creating products in Lens Studio, in addition to the vast technical capabilities of Snap AR. In order to develop their initial set of lenses and AR-powered application, Factory International worked with Noi Spaces, a prominent AR agency based in Berlin, to assist in launching their platform with an initial pair of commissions showcasing the costume design of Gareth Pugh and the illustrative work of Jack Sachs. For artists, AR as a medium means that their work can live on indefinitely and makes arts and culture more accessible for consumers around the world. And now I'll turn it over to Tessa, who'll share more about partners using CameraKit.
Thanks, Brooke. I'm Tessa Kriesel, Head of Developer Relations for CameraKit. Augmented reality is an incredibly powerful tool in the education space, and companies like Inspirit and HelloGo World are using AR to enhance the way that learners engage with and conceptualize ideas that are otherwise difficult to grasp or learn. With Snap AR, companies are reimagining education and the learning environment for students and teachers alike, making the experience more rewarding and effective for everyone. In partnership with researchers at Stanford University, Inspirit embarked on an initiative to introduce and evaluate the benefits of immersive AR content in middle school math education. With so many distractions in today's world, both Inspirit and Snap are confident in AR's unique capacity to leverage technology to enhance learning outcomes. This study focused on essential eighth grade math topics and was underpinned by key educational goals, such as fostering positive attitudes towards math and STEM, boosting confidence levels in complex subjects, improving self-efficacy, and enhancing classroom participation. The outcomes of the study were compelling. Nearly 50% of students displayed a notable increase in engagement when AR was incorporated into their lessons. A resounding 85% of students reported heightened confidence in grasping complex STEM concepts, as well as increased curiosity levels following their AR lens experience. By leveraging experiential learning, a process in which students learn by doing, that stimulates academic inquiry through reflection, engagement, and analysis, Inspirit equips schools with innovative, immersive XR learning tools that are not only highly engaging, but also backed by research-based instructional practices. Currently, Inspirit's Innovative Learning Hub provides a platform for more than 200,000 teachers and students to teach, learn, and explain complex concepts. This collaboration between Inspirit and Snap offers a transformative AR math curriculum that speaks to a generation of students who are highly visual in their learning while bringing to life essential math concepts like volume and area. Each AR lens is complemented by a comprehensive classroom guide, empowering educators to facilitate dynamic learning sessions. Inspirit's partnership with Snap showcases the next frontier in education, setting a new standard of cutting-edge AR technology and effective teaching for meaningful learning. Another incredible partner in education is HelloGo World. They're a global leader in the 3D AR and VR spaces for K-12 education. They operate across more than 160 countries and 800 schools to reach more than 12,000 teachers around the world. Their mission is to transform the learning experience by providing interactive lessons and gamified assessments while building professional development and training for students and teachers across a variety of disciplines. With more than 1,000 existing 3D educational assets, HelloGo was a prime candidate to build custom lenses in Snap's Lens Studio for distribution in the HelloGo mobile application. Using Snap AR, they set out to enhance the experience of their existing lessons and immediately received positive feedback from principals across 400 schools who loved the experiences and saw potential to go further. By using augmented reality in their application, HelloGo showed how AR is effective in improving students' comprehension of abstract concepts, ensuring they truly understand and learn rather than memorizing, reciting, and then forgetting material once a grade is given. HelloGo's AR-powered application ensures students don't feel like they're just doing homework. Instead, they're actively engaged in fun experiences like gamified assessments, AR quizzes, and 3D puzzles. One of the lenses that HelloGo World launched with their camera kit integration uses Snap AR's full body tracking technology. The lens enabled users to point the camera at any person and see inside the circulatory system. The team designed the AR experience to be responsive. So for example, when the subject sits down, the technology responds, showcasing how the systems would look in a person actually in that position. In addition to the circulatory system lens, HelloGo has prepared other captivating educational lenses, including an interactive heart lens where users can click on different parts and discover their functions. Users can also explore an engaging interactive lesson on the various types of teeth, where they can touch teeth on a skull to access detailed information about each type. And the excitement doesn't stop there. HelloGo World is actively developing many more educational lenses to expand their AR offerings. These experiences offer students new ways to immerse themselves in learning. In an effort to centralize the design and development process, HelloGo built out an internal team dedicated to academic AR lens development, helping streamline AR development and ensure the experiences are highly customized and built specifically to drive intended educational outcomes at scale. HelloGo is revolutionizing the learning process for students and teachers alike, and we can't wait to see how they continue expanding their integration to offer even more learning experiences in AR. Snap AR's technology, together with the experiences built in Lens Studio or through distribution via Camera Kit, is unlocking a variety of use cases across key industries and verticals. Developing bespoke AR experiences built specifically to resonate with your end consumer is crucial to the success of Camera Kit powered applications and integrations. Our Camera Kit partners have access to tons of resources to help them learn and build directly in Lens Studio, including training guides available on Snap AR's Learning Hub at ar.snap.com/learn and hundreds of AR templates that make it easy to get started. If you don't have in-house teams or resourcing dedicated to AR development, Snap has a robust community of expert AR developers and agencies who can assist in the content strategy and development process. Take a look at their past AR development work in Snap's Creator Marketplace to find the right fit for your business or brand. Finally, if you have an idea for an AR product across these experience verticals, Snap AR's Innovation Studio, known as Ghost, funds, and supports companies as they create new AR products that redefine our understanding of the technology's potential. Ghost provides financial support and access to AR's leading experts, and Snap's unrivaled reach helps developers deliver their projects to the world. Visit ghost.snap.com to learn more and submit your application for consideration. Snap AR is continuously investing in and improving resources to help support our developer community. For example, in September, we introduced long-term support versions of our mobile SDK. CamKit LTS policy guarantees stability of this SDK version for 12 months after release, giving developers peace of mind that these versions will be stable over the timeframe without the need to upgrade. This represents a major milestone for the CamKit platform and was made possible by all of the helpful feedback from our inspiring community. If you have specific requests for training or CamKit tutorials, please visit our community forum or sign up to join CamKit Office Hours, where you can speak directly with team members to ask questions, make requests, and get real-time feedback. We are incredibly excited about the value of AR and the new experiences it will unlock on and off Snapchat to improve businesses across industries and verticals while redefining how consumers around the world experience their environment, learn, and explore. If you're interested in learning more or building with CamKit, apply for access today.